Lay, still raining out?
No. They opened a fire hydrant and I've been playing in it.
Oh. Avast, you lovers! What a beautiful day it is! It's coming down buckets out there. The weatherman said it's gonna last all day long.
You like the rain, boss?
I love the rain, Iggy. You know why I love the rain?
Oh, boss, why, boss, why?
I love the rain because when it rains, nobody walks. What is it I always say? What happens when it showers?
Come on.
What happens when it showers?
Big bookings are ours.
And what happens when it rains?
Monetary gains.
Hey, this is fun. What happens when it drizzles?
Shut up, Big Nikowski.
What an ear for poetry that man has.
Hi, Lotka.
Here he is.
Yeah?
It's 10 minutes past the hour.
I know.
But that means I am late.
Yeah.
Louis, yesterday I snuck out early.
Oh.
Also, I figured out a way of getting coffee from the machine without paying money. Louis, are you listening to me? A nice suit you're wearing. Maybe it will come back in style. Is that a nose, your nose, or are you sucking on the banana? I don't want to say you're ugly, but you know...
Don't press your luck, Lotka.
I'm sorry. Boy, I was cooking.
What's the problem?
I can't find an apartment.
I thought you had an apartment.
No, I lost it.
That happens to me all the time. Sometimes I can't find mine for days.
Jim, I told you all about this yesterday.
Jim, remember? They're turning Elaine's apartment house into a co-op. She can't afford to buy the apartment, so she has to look for a new one.
Oh, now I remember. You did tell me this yesterday.
Hey, good going, Jim.
Did you look over in Brooklyn? That's usually where mine turns up.
Jim, your apartment is in Brooklyn.
Again? I thought she had an apartment.
Jim, they're turning her apartment into a co-op, remember?
Oh, yeah.
So while she looks around, she's staying with Bob.
Well, that's real nice of Bobby to put her up like that.
Yeah, sure, real nice. I don't trust him for 1 minute. Call me old-fashioned. This setup bothers me.
Well, times are changing too fast for me, too. Orgies where anything goes. People wandering around naked in public places. Sex that means no more than a handshake on the street. I don't know, call me corny, but I miss those things. Hello? Elaine, it's for you. Steve?
Oh, I'll take it.
But she's gonna talk to you.
Thanks a lot. Hi, Steve.
You know, in my country, what Elaine and Bobby are doing, it would be fine. In my country, it is tradition for a man and woman to live together before they are married. and to make love in every possible way. And so then they can see if they want to get married after that.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, that's a sensible tradition.
Thank you. Now, only if we can get the women to buy it. Did you hear that?
Of course I heard it. I was the one he was talking to.
Oh. Elaine's heart is broken.
Yeah.
This is terrible.
Yeah.
I'm afraid she's going to try to forget her problems by losing herself in a night of shameful lust and passion with the first man to come and cross her path.
Yeah, you're afraid that's going to be Bobby, right?
Well, if not, could you please give her my phone number?
Right, Mr. Walters.